Yesterday I talked about the Bible app, and today I want to talk about another app or a classification of apps, and that is sleep apps. We know about sleep apnea, but there actually are apps to help you with that. But there is an app for people who talk in their sleep that records you when you talk in your sleep so that you can track that. There are also apps that will help you to get to sleep. There are also apps that will just track your sleep to make sure you're getting enough time sleeping. And sleep is so important to us, but it's amazing how even in our dreams and things like that, this is having an effect. I realized that the other night because in the dream, I was getting ready to hug somebody, or actually they were getting ready to hug me, and I threw out my elbow and gave them an elbow bump. And I thought, oh, I cannot believe that COVID has made it into my dreams, that I won't even hug somebody in my dreams. But that's kind of the times we're in. And so today I just want to say, I hope you're getting sleep. And one thing I would recommend to help you sleep is, there are several ways to calm down, but a night prayer is a great way to lay to rest the things of the day and to grab a hold of the assurance of God as you rest that night. So say your night-night prayers. Have a great day.